So folks, we have it today. I'm just trimming down that big lead right there, coming off the silver maple tree, the one to the very far right. I climbed up there just momentarily ago, and I cut some dead stuff off the top there, in between that crotch, if you could see it. And then I just dropped this branch coming off, and I gotta drop another little one. And then I'm gonna cut this up. Stay tuned, and then we'll drop this. So folks, I got everything trimmed on this tree. The back tree, I had to trim that leader coming off that silver maple. And now I'm gonna trim this big leader here. So we'll get started.